Welcome to episode 4, guys. I've done quite a lot in this one. I've actually been going around collecting the logs. So if you remember where we left off with this base, we laid a lot of blueprints. I've actually gone around and done a lot of it already. As you can see, not quite finished them all. But here, the fireplace, what I've done is I've added a platform in the middle and put the fire in, and you can see that looks pretty nice now. And when it's complete and all the rocks are up, it's going to look really, really good. I can put something on there, I don't know, maybe a weapons rack or stick holders, anything like that really, or a light, anything. That looks quite nice, doesn't it? Also, I said I wasn't going to put a dining room table and chairs in episode 3. I said that, but I decided to go ahead and do it. I don't know if you can see it, it's very faint. There's a platform there with two benches. Make up a small table and chairs, which looks quite nice. We've got a bookcase done. The rock wall is going to come out of here a little bit, but it's just how it's going to have to be. But yeah, it looks quite nice, doesn't it? I think when it's completed, this is going to look really good. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to finish up on the table and chairs quickly. Let's go get some logs. I don't want to have to do too much collecting stuff, you know, while you guys are watching, because I can imagine it's pretty damn boring. What I want to do mainly is design work, so you can see what goes into what and how I build it. I'm going to collect just a few logs. There's actually only 47, so I might do them all, I don't know. Maybe we should just go around chopping the hell out of all the trees here. Get them done quickly. Now at least we can get some shit done here. I just want a table and chairs done for now. Once we've done the perimeter walls on the base as well, we can put the ceiling on, which is another part that I need to do early on now, because I want to try and do an arch wall, which I'll show you how to do in a bit. Basically, the arch wall is going to go from this wall here to here, so it goes up and down here, but you have to have the top wall on. So there's the bench. Just go and get the log sled. You have to have the ceiling on to do the arch wall. It's basically just a custom wall that you block something underneath it, but it doesn't always work. So let's go ahead and get these down quickly, as quick as possible. Some of these perimeter walls done. We'll do that after, of course, we've done this. Small platform here. See, it makes a nice little table, doesn't it? And it looks quite nice. I think so anyway. Yes, looks okay. You can see it better now. The stairs I've took down and put back up again. I haven't finished them, but for some reason I'm allowed to walk up them. I've left it overhanging a bit, but that doesn't matter because it's going to be covered. Yeah, it looks crazy, doesn't it, at the minute? But it's all going to look nice when it's done. Going to have a second floor as well. Right, let's get some more logs. Let's go to this one. I should have laid the rocks while I was there. I need to do that. Every time I get logs, I should come back with at least 5. Hey, look, we've got one here. At least 5 rocks. Every time. I think they've reduced the number of rocks required as well per rock wall, because it said I only needed 100 and like 80 or something like that, to complete all that rock work that I have, which was quite a lot. I need some energy. So yeah, I need some food as well. So let's have this full. Oops. Might as well take two of these and drop them down, let them roll down. I think there's some more. Yeah, two more. Okay, just let them roll down from here. We'll get quite far, hopefully. Another 9 logs. Yeah, it's not many to go. 27 after this. Move out of the way, move out of the way. Right, let's put these rocks down as well. Be careful not to fully build up that bit yet, otherwise I won't be able to get up. So I need that bit empty. This bit can be done, open that bit. This needs to be empty for a bit. There's a table and chairs. How nice does that look? When this bit's done as well, all the fire, it's going to look good. Okay, we need to perimeter walls doing more than anything right now, so we can get the ceiling on. Look at this one. Yay! There's that door. Now we can get the stairs lined up. Oh, that's something that I'm not going to put on yet. But we at least got to put it there. I'm not going to collect the logs for it yet. I want it to be straight. I hate it when it doesn't look straight. That's wonderful. That's spot on. Just perfect. Let's go get some more. Actually, we need to eat. What we can do is, it seems these briefcases stay open after a save. Just get in there. There's my food rack. There it is. No water yet. That's shitty. Joys of collecting rocks. I hate it. Loads and loads of sticks to be, logs to be had up here. Loads. All close to the area, which is great. Chop down a couple of these trees. Just one. Still a pain in the ass. Put these together quickly and take a couple, one rather. They need a couple, so we're doing it. Okay, what else do we need? That'll do for now. Damn it. Got it stuck on the... Oh, I got it. Glitch then was the cannibal spawning, I'd say. Get back. Stamina's lasting a bit longer than it used to, isn't it? Guess he's starting to get fit. Still a pain though. Excuse me. I remember we don't have to build the inside wall just yet. So let's just get this beautiful bit done. Smash in. I said I wasn't going to build the stairs, but I actually am going to. just heard a cannibal. Was that a bird? No, it was a bird. Making strange noises. Okay, let's light a fire. I think it's time we slept. Got into daytime. And of course had a nice little save. We're on day 8 now. So things are going to start to get a little bit hectic soon. It's going to be hard to build with all the mutants coming. Look at that, I'm thirsty, I'm hungry. The guy must be obese, the amount he eats. I think what I'll do is take some alcohol, chocolate. Not the best way to eat, but at least I'm not starving no more. Thirsty. Basically anything you can use to take your hydration back up. Right. Let's get one more log here. Surely there's another one. Oh, there's another two. Drop these onto the stairs. I know it's a lot of hassle running all the way, but needs doing. Hope there's another one. Another loose log. It'd be nice to carry back two more. I think there is. That's great. Blackberries. Good for hydration and energy and food. All the fruity goodness. In a little bush. I need to rest my character. He's fooked. Almost down, almost done for the stairs. Said I wasn't going to do them, but fuck it. They're placed, may as well do them. It doesn't look anything special from the outside, but inside it's cozy as hell. Or going to be. Let's just drop that on. Hopefully it leaves me in one log left. And it did, thank fuck for that. It's that stairs, we don't really need to worry about that. Right, let's just climb up, nice simple walking. Look at the beautifulness of this layout. Really great layout. Stairs, far away, but who cares? Let's lay some rocks. Stoke the fire a bit. We could start putting the roof on. I wanted to show you why I needed the roof on now. This will block the stairs off, but you don't worry about these things because that comes in a later episode. There we go, we've got the roof on. I just basically held it up and held C. Now obviously this is going to block the stairs, but we don't worry about that for now. I need to build the roof. Then when I build the roof, I'm going to try and curve the blueprint up and down here. To make it look good. Oh my god, that looks so cozy. Beautiful little base. I'll remember the way out. Let me get some more logs. I like to keep these videos around 25 minutes, so it's not a huge upload, because 25 minutes is about 10 gig because of the quality that I record at. And it's a hell of an upload, because I just pretty much upload them as they are. Don't want to run over that. So what I'll do is I'll grab these next logs. Somehow I just cut down two trees. What an awesome beast. Two trees and nine hits. Yeah, what I was saying is I'll grab these. Get the roof done. That's the main objective now, is to get the roof done. Well, the ceiling for the... We'll get the ceiling done. The rest we'll do in another video, because it takes forever. Timber! One, four. Let's get this roof done anyway. The beastly roof. Looks tiny at the moment, but I swear it's going to be massive. We're talking three, four stories. We've got the time to do it. We won't be using any mods or cheats or anything either. This is all going to be done as is. Let's look for another log lying around, maybe. Nope. Right, we're going to take this one halfway. Cannibals have left me alone for quite a while. There's a log over there. What if I duck? I recharge quicker. Seems to, doesn't it? Oh, there's a plane. Damn, look, there's my other base. That's a little tiny one we started with. The temporary one. You know, if all the shit hits the fan, we just run straight back to that base. And we'll go from there. Found another log. This is awesome. We found five rocks too. Resources, yes please. We're gonna drop them. Okay, let's get this back. It doesn't take too many logs to build the ceilings, it never does. I'd say a ceiling that size, probably 12, 15 logs max. Depending that they're going on in the right places and not in the these walls here. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe 15. Look, it's done quite a bit already. There's seven, so yeah, probably 15, 20 logs. I don't know. I'm back in again. I want this to be finished, because it'll look awesome when it's done. 149 rocks. Just can't be asked to do it right now. That sort of thing is going to be progressive. We're going to get it done, but over time. I'm just going to chop down one more tree. Another close one. It's got to be this one, hasn't it? Wonder where all the cannibals are. They seem to have disappeared. Can't remember if we saw any yet. Sure we will do. Ha! Do you know, as I said that, did I just hear one? How many more we got? See, I heard that. There he is, look. Just as we talk about them, it's like they're there. It's weird. Got this. Go away. You know you love watching me build this house. That's why you're standing from a distance. You're not killing me. Don't do it! Don't fucking do it! Don't do it, you bastard! You know what the outcome of this is yet. You lose every time. You got your little smack in. Fair dinkum to that. Fair fucking dues, mate. Thanks for the cola. Or soda, orange, Fanta, whatever it is. I like it. Let's put these back on. I think we need one more, actually. One more log set. Well, there's another dude up there, look. Having a peep. Whoops. Okay, it's taking slightly more than 14 to 15. Underestimated it. It's gonna be no more than 25, though, is it? Fact, saying that, it's gone over halfway now, 14, so yeah, it's gonna be like 30. Dang. It's gonna be more than 25 then. Oh well, who cares? Got all the time in the world. It's looking cozy. They light the fire. Have a little sit down. Hello, birdie. Can you get out of my place there? Like, we've got these little shelves built into the fireplace. That looks nice. And then, like, we have a dinner at the table, which is pretty much the correct height. Apart from, you do get a little bit stuck. It's alright, never mind. We will get out of this, honestly. Probably put the benches a little bit too close to the we can move to that one like this because we're smart and walk out. Morphing time. Let's get some more trees. I wonder if it'd be a good idea to climb up there and just chop them all down from up here. Let them fall down. If you please. Fucking fantastic. I think we chopped down 3 trees. Nope, let's make that 4. Get properly prepared to finish this roof and some other bits and bobs. I hear the growl of a cannibal. Hello, motherfuckers. I swear when they're around. They rub me up the wrong way. They're all looking at me, the fucking weirdos. Look! Go away! See, now you're burning, aren't you? You're burning, Durning. Oh, move, oh! Oh no, you didn't! My fire's gone out. I love that you can pause the game now, when in combat. So it really doesn't matter what goes on. It's cheating as hell, but... Where's he gone? Here he is. Oh, we're blacker than the Ace of Spades now, I burnt him. Is that it? No, you're... Die! Die! Do what you're supposed to do, man. Fucking die. Now, you see, made me use my health. That's another one already. Son of a bitch. How annoying this is when you're trying to build. Can't place these logs. Something's happened. Never mind. They placed. Right, tee-ho. That stairs looks twisted. I'm wrong. Like I said, gonna finish up this roof, have a look inside, and yeah, call it a day. I think we've already gone over the 25-30 minutes. Let's get these in anyway, regardless. Starting to take shape now, starting to look like a home. A nice one at that. Just a few interior walls and a bit of artwork to do. A bit of magic. There's a lot of logs here. Perfect, isn't it? Do we get them all on? And we did, look at that, perfect amount of logs. That would take us to 29, so yeah, I think that's about where we were. So that should take the roof to complete, and the rest. Okay, I don't know where those logs have been going, but they've not been going on the roof. The last lot. God damn it, I think I put them on the sides. Not to worry. I may as well finish these up then. Since it's put them there anyway. Looks nice, there's a little bit of an overhang. I'm not sure why that's done it like that. It's not the end of the world. It's still quite tight in here, look. It isn't, it's just this one bit. That's 8. Got some water finally. That looks beautiful. I'm gonna go and get one more log sled. Now why didn't you light? I think you should be able to keep collecting more sticks for the fires, that would be nice. Doesn't that look good? So neat and tidy. Oh, you stupid doors! I hate the doors when they do that. I saw a log over there. I want to pick up any of these rocks that we see lying around. So we've got so many to find. I'll probably do those while I'm not recording sometime. Just spend all day trying to find 140 rocks. Anyway, let's fill this up. Take this one as well. Big fat tree. Hopefully we'll give us 5 logs. Okay, and I just got a message which will be my cue to leave soon. So we've got to get this roof done ASAP. And being a stupid sod, I've lost on a log sled. Oh, there it is. What are we gonna do now? I've lost half these logs. There's some. Hate that when the grass and everything hides all the logs. I think that's about it though, I think that's all we had. Let these roll down on their own and take a bull sled. Look, 3 more rocks, you bring it on. My let's have some instant health. Instant stamina, sorry. Okay, now I thought I left three logs there. Seems that one has disappeared. Go back and investigate. Maybe it's gone under a rock. Isn't that pleasant? So nice to look at and peaceful when there's no cannibals. Beautiful sunset. Yeah, I like it. Sun's going down, evening's coming. Ocean looks calmish. Hey, look at that, it's nice. Good place to build a house. Even if it is a dangerous place to build one. Because it's like the cannibal's most favourite spot. Right, okay, doesn't matter. Wow, please let this be enough logs. It's took more than I expected. You son of a bitch, one more log. Okay, we're gonna actually go and get that, I don't care. Look at that, wonderful stuff. All I need is a few furnishings. Obviously it looks a bit stale with furniture and fire, but when it's done, I'll have some, oh look, woohoo. We'll have some leopard skin, which looks tacky, but I'll put it somewhere, like a rug. And the some bookcases and stuff. For now, let's just go and get one more tree's worth of logs before it proper is dark. It's very dark now. Grow lighter. Is that a lot worthless? Don't attack me, motherfuckers. Oh, I like how the lighter came back out again. Good. Glad that they did that. Automatically comes back out if you had it open and letting go of the sled. Right, this is the last tree to cut down. For now, for today. For episode 4 anyway. Where's my log sled? Did I not get 5? I did get 5. Right, let's get back. It's getting dark. It's like on day 8 or whatever. Day 8 or 9. Not safe to be out. But dark. You're wanting to slap everything to pieces. Let's get these stairs done actually. There we go. I'll complete this little bit. I wish they would fix the doors. Come on, these doors are annoying. So I fix one and the other one does it. It's not like it's on a level or anything. Right, now we can go up the stairs as soon as I'm ready to. In the next episode, what I'll do is I'll do all the upstairs, I'll pop the hole through the floor and all that stuff to make the stairs functional. But for now, there's quite a lot of work gone into this. And it looks pretty good, doesn't it? Doesn't look ugly. And I like how the fireplace will be. I know that I can see how it's going to work. Before it's even done, it's gonna look rather nice. Table chairs. I just want this archway put here. Maybe we can do it, maybe we can't. It's gonna be a bit off the set though. That doesn't really matter. yeah, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. But I am going to go and think about what I need to do for episode 5. So yeah. I'll see you in the next one. And thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.